such a long time. I've been waiting for a long time. Such a long time. I've been waiting for a long time. Such a long time.
Hey guys, it's Adel and I'm back with another video. Before you watch this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And make sure you follow me on Instagram too. I'm back with another vinyl unboxing video, and this time around, I'll be unboxing Post Malone's latest album, Hollywood's Bleeding. I've been putting off unboxing this record for quite some time because I've been unboxing a lot of other records that have been released within the past year and so. So now I finally found the time to do it. So what can I say about Post Malone? He's one of the biggest artists in music right now. One of the highest streaming artists out there too. He put out one song on SoundCloud and became so big off of that, and here he is 3 studio albums later, and he's more popular and bigger than he ever was. He's a very unique artist who blends a lot of different genres of music together. He's hip-hop, he's pop, he's rock. He appeals to a lot of different demographics too. He appeals to teenagers, to parents, to young adults. Just about everyone listens to Post Malone. Overall, his music is really catchy, and there's so many different types of moods you could be in when you listen to his music. You could turn up and party to his music. You could chill out and relax to his music. You could also go out on a night drive and help set the mood for that. You could scream in the top of your lungs singing his lyrics. You could mosh to it. You could sing with friends. There's a lot of different moods and emotions you get when you listen to his music. But yeah, let's go over the album real quick. So Hollywood's Bleeding, Post Malone's 3rd studio album, came out around September 2019. On this album, Post Malone is more introspective about the fame and success he's achieved at this point of his life. He also talks about all the relationships he's had with people, whether it's friends who come and go or relationships with others. It's just about all the sacrifice and all the other stuff that comes along with becoming super famous and successful. There are songs in here that have a big rock influence on them, such as the title track Hollywood's Bleeding, Allergic, Take What You Want, and Circles. And then there are songs that are more on the pop and more melodic side, such as A Thousand Bad Times, Die For Me, Staring at the Sun, and Sunflower, which is one of the biggest songs that came out within the past year. And wherever you went, you heard that song everywhere. But yeah, it's a very consistent album and one of my favorites that came out in 2019. And even a year after its release, it's an album that I still come back and re-listen to. But yeah, let's take a look at the album itself. So here is the artwork for Hollywood's Bleeding by Post Malone. As you can see from the imagery, there's this whole thing about skulls, swords, shields, this whole medieval theme behind it. I got this record over the summer as a birthday present from my sister, so shouts out to her and thank you so much for giving this as a gift for me. From what I learned and read about this edition of the record, it took such a long time to produce them. The album itself came out in September 2019, but these records didn't start shipping out and getting delivered until summer 2020, which is about a good 9 months from the initial release of this album. So luckily, by the time this record was actually available in record stores and was shipping out, my sister ordered one for me. And if you could actually take a closer look at the front cover, there's this whole embossed design for the image on the front, which is really cool too. Like, you just run your fingers all along here and it's just very bumpy and puffy there. So that's a really nice element to the design of this record sleeve. It's a gatefold sleeve, so as you can see here from the back cover, there's still the continued imagery of swords and medieval themes. And then when you open up the record, you can see here there's just this whole woods landscape to it too, which is pretty cool. Nice auburn color to it. Another cool aspect about the packaging of the record is that it also came along with 2 photo booklets. And as I turned the pages for these booklets, you could see the continued medieval imagery behind them. You can see Post Malone wearing this heavy armor, carrying swords, there are arrows, you can see him in the woods, and then you could also see a nice mixture of black and white, colored and pixelated photos. This record came with 2 LPs, so as you see here on the first LP, you have the side A and side B track listing and credits. you see a few images of Post Malone on here. And then on the flip side, it still has the medieval imagery. On the second LP, you have the side C and side D track listing and credits. You have some sketches on there and Post Malone's hands. And then on the flip side, you have a nice portrait of Post Malone on the flip side. For the record itself, it comes in this very nice lavenderish pink color. I don't own any vinyl records that come in this color, so it's pretty cool to add this to my collection. As you can see here from the stamp of the record, it has side A and side B track listing listed on the stamp. And then on the flip side right here, says Post Malone album 3 Hollywood's Bleeding. And what's really cool about the coloring of this record is that when you look at the record away from the light, it's more of a darker lavender, but then when you shine some light into it, it's more of like a pinkish magenta, which is pretty cool. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the record. So what I'm gonna do is play a few tracks from Hollywood's Bleeding by Post Malone. I got enemies. You should keep them close, now they dead to me. Money tend to show all the tendencies. Enemies, it's yourself. Sometimes, every time they let me go. Sometimes, every time they let me go. You stay friends, now I got enemies. Enemies, it's so sad. Close to my enemies, let's go. I need better energy. When I told you, fuck it, you thought I was playing. That was Hollywood's Bleeding by Post Malone. I want to thank you guys for taking the time to watch me unbox and talk about Hollywood's Bleeding. If you like Post Malone, please comment below and say what you like about him and your favorite songs. And also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys next time.